Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to be talking about application of yet and already. So here's, you can see yet comes at the end of a sentence and already goes in the middle of a sentence. Although there is an exception, have a look. Yet comes with a negative sentence and already comes with affirmative sentences. And yet refers to incomplete or to be done. And already refers to it is already done or happened. So look at this. I have already done the task. She hasn't finished the assignment yet. Jane alone is yet to learn English. I don't have money yet. I need a phone, camera phone. So here this yet means but. She has already visited the campus. We haven't taken our lunch yet. We haven't decided what to do yet. She believes me yet. I don't believe her. So hopefully this lesson is going to be very clear to you. The already is used with the affirmative sentences and in the negative sentences or incomplete sentences, yes could be used. That's it from here. Thank you very much for watching this video.